Federal judge could rule if a controversial state question is breaking the law.
We're talking about state question 755 that bans Islamic law in Oklahoma courts. Opponents say the ban violates the First Amendment. A federal judge will hear arguments from both sides at a hearing today. The lawsuit seeks a temporary block on the ban. It names the state election board secretary as the defendant in the case because the board has to certify election results by Tuesday evening. State question 755 was overwhelmingly approved by voters with 70% of the votes. Now, supporters of State Question 755 say they wanted the proposal to pass to stop Sharia laws from invading Oklahoma, calling it a preemptive strike.